top seed Emma Raducanu will take on Chinese qualifier Wang Xinyu in the second round of the LINZ WTA 250 event on Tuesday, November 9, 2021. This will be the first meeting between Emma Raducanu and Wang Xinyu, so their head-to-head currently stands at 0-0. Best of luck, girls! Especially good luck to our dear Emma. Thanks for watching.